mask off. Fuck your mask off, bitch.
Before we start all this, Oregon saw a record number of cases today, 375 new ones. We're talking about the actual serious repercussions of Governor Kate Brown's day-old mandate that all Oregonians have to wear a mask inside any and all public spaces. She actually said it is a Class C misdemeanor now if you don't have one. But as threatening as that sounds, the governor also said that police wouldn't really be enforcing it that way. Instead, the role of law enforcement will be to educate, which is why this first story is so ironic and infuriating and caught on camera.
Yeah, and to be clear, they refused to wear masks at any point when they were in the coffee shop. And they say the owners of the shop, Allen's Coffee and Tea, gave them this surveillance video of the whole thing. So at the beginning, you see an Oregon State Trooper walk in, no mask. Assistant manager Travis Boss told the Oregonian that he informed the trooper he needed a mask, to which the trooper replied. He says, Governor Brown has no authority to take our civil liberties. We aren't going to wear masks. And then he said, according to that assistant manager, F. Kate Brown. Seconds later, in the video, you see three more state troopers enter, and Boss told the Oregonian they also refused his request to wear masks at any point. He said he was nervous and he filled their drink orders, even though he had turned other patrons away for doing the exact same thing. But the difference was, yeah, these guys were in uniform. And again, he was kind of scared. So at the end of the video, which lasts about 4 minutes, you see Boss walk to the table of state troopers. He told the Oregonian that his boss, the shop's owners, told him to tell the troopers to leave and that staff had called Corvallis police.
For me, let's talk about the timing of all of this. I mean, first, the big picture timing of everything that's going on in the country, the scrutiny that law enforcement is under right now, and the questioning of the character of the people behind the badge for this to go on. And then even more specifically, the masks. When this happened, it was day one of the statewide mask mandate. Day one.
He said, as the troopers walked out, one of them said, that's Corvallis for you.